My name is Greg Lamb. I'm one of the owners of Global Imaging. We're in New Orleans at the SGIA Fall Trade Show Conference. Well, it's New Orleans, so just a great atmosphere for a great event. We've got a few things we're pretty proud of in here. We are deepening in relationship with Durst. We have the Durst 312R roll-to-roll printer in our booth. We're proud to announce that we were named the North American Partner of the Year last night by Massivit, which is our 3D printing manufacturing partner from Israel, who's right behind us. In the booth here, we have a big Monty, a big Impulsa. Next door is a Durst 325 that we've all sold to a friendly company called Lake Graphics. So after this show, this equipment will be moving off. And then on the front side, we have our offline die-sub printer, the T3200, featuring the Kyocera heads. Over on this side, we have our D3200, which is our direct-to-fabric with Kyocera heads. And we're also happy to announce the release and the availability to ship our 5-meter die-sub, the D5300. So pretty exciting show for us. I've been busy, yes, very busy. Between all the booths and demos and you know, customers you haven't seen in a while, it's been a lot of fun, so we're staying busy. So this is Greg Lamb from Global Imaging saying see you later from New Orleans.